sons and children.
Oh Lord, I need
you come before us today.
Oh brother, if I never was here,
I am coming to rather judgment day. Climbing up the mountain, children.
Oh Lord, I need
you come before us today.
You're expected to see will go up. Here we go. There shall be.
There shall be showers of the land.
Come on, Zion.
This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing.
Sent from where?
Sent from the Savior of love.
Showers of blessing.
Showers of blessing.
Oh, yes.
Showers of blessing we need.
We're getting mercy drops around. Let's do another verse.
For the showers we plead.
Next verse.
There shall be showers of blessing.
Precious reviving again.
Precious reviving again.
Over the hills and the valleys.
Over the hills and the valleys.
Can you hear the showers of blessings? Come on, Zion.
Oh, shine. Showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops from us are falling.
Let's do another verse.
Showers we bleed. There shall be showers of blessing.
Send them upon us, O Lord. Grant to us now a refreshing. Come and now honor thy word. He promised us this.
Oh, showers of blessing. Showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops around us.
I think there's a fourth verse. I think there is.
But what showers we plead. There shall be showers.
This is the good part. Oh, that today, Valentine's Day. They might fall. Now is to God we're confessing.
Now is on Jesus we call for showers. Oh, showers of blessing we need.
Mercy drops. Let's do the chorus again.
Falling
but for the shower. Come on, one more time.
That's Jesus. Today we recognize that we're not worthy to receive that salvation, but his love is so great. Come by Jesus.
In the stillness I know.
don't know if you guys knew that. Well, it's very common in Hispanic churches when the one who's speaking tells the congregation to look for a verse in their Bibles. They expect feedback. So while they're looking for it, they usually say, when you have found it, say amen. So I'm just used to that. So this morning, when you guys have found 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4, I want to hear a strong amen.
Amen.
I want to hear a louder one. When you guys have found it, say amen.
Amen.
I heard it there. This is what the Word of God says. Let's all read together, starting on verse 4. It says, love is patient. Love is kind. It is not envious. Love does not brag. It is not puffed up. What did I just read? Let's stop right there. The very first part of this verse right here, it says love is patient. It doesn't say love is kind. It says love is patient. There's so many characteristics to love, but why does the Bible start with patience? There's so many adjectives to describe love, but the Bible chooses to start with patience. Patience is very important when it comes to love and when it comes to other aspects in life. We have to have patience.
Your grace still amazes me. Your love still a mystery. Each day I fall on my knees. Your grace still amazes me. Still amazed.